company called Wynn Resorts just recently on June 23rd opened up a new $2.6 billion resort in Everett, Massachusetts. And I can tell you that our team is so proud of this project because we believe it is a wonderful example in America of how a business can change a neighborhood. Our community and the leaders in the community have not had access to their waterfront in over 100 years. And we proudly cleaned up an environmental, just horribly contaminated site, spent $70 million in private money, returned Everett to its waterfront for the first time in 100 years. We have hired nearly 5,000 employees. We onboarded 4,000 of them in one day, and they are a wonderful team of professionals that are delivering the service that our company is known for. I hope you'll come and check out the resort. Thank you.